Wow, anak-anak Nusantara yang membanggakan membawa budaya dari Indonesia. Very proud to have them here, from Indonesia to Maori.
Everybody say cheese.
You can say bangga cinta budaya together with all of the kids, okay? Di hitungan ketiga, satu, dua, tiga. Yes,
okay, boleh. All right. Tepuk tangan buat mereka.
Thank you very much. Boleh kembali. Terima kasih. Boleh
thank
kembali.
You.
Thank you.
You can come back to the backstage. Terima kasih. Thank you, Maori girls.
So, ladies and gentlemen, the next celebration is a form of collaboration, a variety of culture of the archipelago from Sabang to Papua. Is a form of unity within the framework of the unitary state of the Republic of Indonesia, which is a manifestation of the ideals to build the culture that is about to extinct. Spirit of mutual cooperation, mutual respect is also reflected in this dance. Ladies and gentlemen, we are proud to give you the next performance and celebration of the collaboration dance.
Collaboration dance.
Hadirin yang terhormat, tarian kolaborasi Nusantara Dance adalah ragam adat dan budaya Nusantara dari Sabang sampai Papua. Adalah salah satu kesatuan dalam bingkai NKRI dalam perwujudan kesamaan cita-cita untuk membangun budaya daerah yang hampir punah. Semangat gotong royong saling menghargai tercermin dalam rangkaian tarian yang akan ditampilkan. Mari kita sambut. Let us give a round of applause for Nusantara Dance.
Thank you.
Together in a spirit of understanding and unification.
Dengan bangga mempersembahkan suku-suku dari seluruh Indonesia.
May from tonight on we share the knowledge, wisdom, skill, experience, especially between the older and younger generation.
Bhinneka Tunggal Ika, berbeda-beda tapi tetap satu juga.
May from tonight on we give more honor and pay respect to the Mother Earth, the sacred ground of Bali, and the center who continue to guide us. Friendship will be formed, connection will be made. This is the Indigenous Celebration!
Menunjukkan penampilan terbaik untuk kita semua.
To give the wisdom of art and culture here in Bali, all of you, we are united.
Indigenous Celebration. Terima kasih.
Thank you very much. Wow. Thank you very much.
Luar biasa.
Such a great spirit well and energy.
Terima kasih, terima
wow.
kasih. Thank wow. you guys, thank you.
Amazing.
That was amazing collaboration. Tadi barusan sebuah kolaborasi yang sangat luar biasa indah, Denisha.
Very beautiful. Very beautiful. We see everybody smiling.
Terima kasih. So now
as
everybody can calm.
Yes.
Okay, bridge. Time for calm. Ya, terima kasih. Tenang sekarang, tenang. Kita sesi yang tenang. Karena sebesar itu masih ada acara. We still have a perform. So everyone, please stay here. Don't go anywhere.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is now the time for you to involve and engage with us. As we all know, Indonesia has the tradition of the Insayan tattoo. And tonight, we bring the tattoo live from Mentawai and Dayak Iban. All so,
right.
We would like to find two lucky person, one woman and one man to be the model. To have the live tattoo from Dayak Iban.
Come on,
once
come to the
join
stage.
Me. One woman, one over here. You want to join me? Yes. One man.
I want?
One man. You already have the tattoo. I want the person who never have a tattoo before.
All right.
One so man who never have a tattoo before.
Ada yang belum punya tattoo?
Man. Man.
Lucky. I need one participant.
Already got a... So tonight, both of you will be the lucky person to get an Insayan tattoo from our tattoo artist, They are ready over here. Hello, selamat malam.
And for the information, this is not temporary tattoo, sir. Are you ready?
Like on the beach, no, yeah? Problem. Tattoo, not like that, okay?
No problem.
Saya sudah bersama dengan artisnya. What's your name? Namanya siapa?
Everybody still excited. Come on, everybody can silent a little bit.
Nama saya Hendra. My name is Hendra. I'm from West Borneo, Iban.
Daya Iban.
Ini teknik tatunya akan menggunakan tapping atau apa nih? Gambarnya?
The picture was.
So, what I want to do tonight is a more simple bunga terung, but this poor woman.
Okay.
Yeah. Before we normally we use a poor woman in when a woman like expert to waving something blanket like this. So we call the design is Pua Kumbu.
Pua Kumbu?
I mean this one is Pua Kumbu and the design is Pala Tumpa. But Pala Tumpa? But for this time I just want make one theme something small, more simple. Just the element from the Pala Tumpa. Not for this time.
Oh, tato di Mentawai. Dia sangat bernilai tinggi.
It is very sacred.
Artinya warisan dari orang tua itu dianggap emas. Karena pengertian daripada tato karena dibawa sampai mati. Tidak sama dengan harta.
Mm-hmm. It's like messages from our ancestors and they carry knowledge and strength.
Okay.
Sir, once again, are you ready for make it tattoo? This is forever. It's not temporary. A little bit hard.
Tonight at Indigenous Celebration, the live tattoo from Mentawai and Dayak Iban, along with the music collaboration from Uya Morris, Dayak Punan, and Maori.
Thank you.
Time to leave, when it's time to take rest, when to start anew.
Version of the Bunga Terong Tattoo is given to Dayak Ibn women that are able to read. It's called Pua Kumbu. While the complete version of the symbol is called Palatumpa, a mix of a few elements and design from the centipede, scorpions, and the terong flower. It is placed thank you.
Thank you.